tonight to share a great truth with you. I'm here tonight to de-hypnotize you, to free you from a deadly collective obsession. I'm a voice for those who dare not speak. I'm a cry for hearts that suffer in silence. And I'm here tonight to tell you what needs to be told. I feel an itch for public service, and I've got to scratch it. In this best of all possible worlds, everything is in a hell of a mess. Everyone knows it. Everyone has a different explanation for it. But all of these explanations are bunk. Not money, or the lack of it. Not the atom bomb, or the hydrogen bomb, or the cobalt bomb are responsible for our plight. Not capitalism or socialism, not militarism or pacifism, not cannibalism or ventriloquism. None of these are to blame. None of these are at fault. They are mere symptoms, they are mere manifestations of an evil that is deeper rooted. The true cause of our problems and pains, the basic cause of our headaches and heartaches and torments and turmoils and calamities and crimes, the real cause has been hidden from us, hidden by the very men who are supposed to enlighten and protect us, the medical profession. I accuse medical science. I say medical science is a fraud, an organized system of ignorance. I say medical science is a conspiracy, a premeditated idiocy.